Hello and welcome back to another episode on the Planet Crafter. Okay, so as you see, I've got three things pinned up there. That is the three items for which we're going to work on today. Trying to get those done up. Alright, so the first thing I want to do is work on getting food growers. I want to get, see how this side is? I want to mirror it over there. I also want to put a door up. Let's put a door up real quick. We need silicon. You know what? I know we have so much of it out here. We'll just use what's out here. I think that's everything. Which way is it going to look better? Probably that way. Because now it looks like it's actually part of this room. Yeah. Okay, so now we get on with mirroring this over here. We need fertilizer, super alloy, and water. I didn't want that. If you get that cursor just right, it'll go into that. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think we have some extra. I'm gonna check it first. We did a whole other chest out here, didn't we? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, now water. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Now we need to go get another up here. Get 1, 2, 3 of these, 1, 2, and 3 of these. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to this line right here. Take that. Gonna have to wait for some of these boulders to go away. I don't see a way. Oop. Inventory's full. Probably more than enough. I mean, probably way more than what we need to take out, but, you know. How many are we up to? 4, 5, 6, 7, and there is another one, so there's 8 on this one. So they do get up to 8, that's what I thought. We just couldn't find it. There's 8. Now, that is the one that we said we had to wait for, ain't it? No. There's actually 9 on this one. What? This is blowing my mind. I'm not complaining. It's just I'm completely baffled. I don't like how you can't crouch in this game. No crouch. Yeah, no crouch. Be nice if we could. Well, we'll have to keep an eye out here and hopefully that'll disperse real soon. If we can get that one more, that would be nice. Okay, back to what I was saying. That line right there on the wall, and in between these two, diamond plates, I'm gonna put the wrong button. More of these. Do the same thing on this side. Swap these out with the beans, and then that way there's 6 beans, 6 eggplant. Go. Okay, so we've got our food growers going. Eventually I'll have them down each corridor. But right now that is, you know, what it is. And you know what? Need one of these. Okay, that's done. Now, what do we have left to do? Well, we can mark them off of our to-do list today. The next thing to do is to make super alloy rods. We're gonna need them for both machines. We'll probably only be able to get one thing done today out of the two of them, but it's worth trying to get more done. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four, six, eight right there, so. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Wrong opening. Two, three of them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16. Those, I know somewhere. Unless I used them and don't remember using them. Actually, I think I might have used them. That's one. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, three, that's two. That's four, three. Hopefully I got enough in there. I don't know if I counted that right or not. I must have. Yeah, must have. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At least. one more super alloy. I need one for here, one for there. That's two. If I can get four made up, doesn't mean I'm going to get four things done. Yeah, I'm going to get two more made up. We can do here is just, it was driving me nuts, they weren't together. I don't want to hit this because I don't want to put them weirdly. Let's see, six of those for that. Gotta go find zeolite. Got one in the thing back then. That's those. Trying to think of just how we're going to do this and where we're, what we're going to do with them. That makes the most sense. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get. We got three rods here. What did I? Why did I only get? Should have got three. Grabbed one. Five of them total. Okay, so. Brain took a nap on me at some point, and I don't know when. No. Three, six, nine, 12, 15 of them. Yeah, they're not all going to fit in my inventory. I have to do this a little at a time. Three, six, nine, 12, 15. There. That's five ore extractors all sitting right there. That's actually a good way to keep them straight. And that one's that. Okay. Now, these two. And oh, wrong one. I saw the O and just instantly, oh, that's it. Yeah. Oh, that was not it. Where's the pick that one clean. How many do I need of these? Just two. And one more zeolite, which hopefully I'll be able to find pretty easily. I think I just spotted one. Now, because those drills will be loud, I don't want them right outside the door. They're about as loud as what we are while we're flying. And that gets annoying at times. First thing I want to do, though, put down we go, there's base camp now. Granted, there ain't nowhere to go with it. Now, what I would like to do is take as many of these as we can. Find a place to put them down. Yeah, sorry. Go find a place to put them down, and then also put the teleporter there at the same time. 1, 2, 3, 1. I think that's about all we can do. Three of them. Now the question of the day goes to, where are we going to stick them that they're not going to be annoying? They're not going to constantly be in the way. Because if memory serves me correctly, I'm gonna pull one down just to make sure. I don't want to go all the way out there to find out that they've changed something. Yeah. So they do still have to be in their prospective biome to get certain ones. So that way. Do need to go to Zeolite and pull one in there. But I think we're going to go ahead and stick one right here. Now we're going to go over to Zeolite and put one over there. I don't know. I think we might want to stop here. Upgrade this one while we're at it. Well, I think we'll come back to this one. Because that just seems to be a bit much right now for our inventory. Set to supply, but I'll tell you what, they don't seem to be supplying. What are my guys up to? They're not over here doing what they're supposed to be doing. So that now is two in here, two in the super. Just need to put two down over here. And two in the, we're gonna need one more than what we got. So for now, I'll put one here. What the heck? Well, you know what? I'm not gonna bother. Okay. That's not helpful. I want at least this stuff here. What we can do is come over here. I think that's everything that was in there, right? Yes. Wow. Of course it'd be full. That ice maker is just going to town today. Didn't I see an empty one? I did. Wow, it looks funny. Anyway. Before we go, because our next stop is to put down the one for a zeolite, which you just passed. I did. There it is. Takes my eyes a minute to focus. That one are all for that. Bring from here down. Rod. Oops. Take that one. Like a big old goofball, I went and took the wrong one. about the same either way we look at it. Almost forgot all about that, and then when I've seen it there. Yeah, let's go ahead and put that up. As for the last transporter we put up right now, or our first destination, put it that way, part of me thinks to go put it over in the lava. Another part of me thinks to put it somewhere else. Meantime, though, you know what time it is. You know what's going to come out. We're going to have to call it here. We've ran out of time. But I do want to say thank you all for coming in and hanging out with me and being with me while we worked on getting some of the ore extractors out and working on also getting our teleporters out. Maybe y'all in the comments can tell me where you think we should put our teleporter. What area? Waterfall, the lava, where do you think? Let me know. Meantime, though, thank y'all for being here. Y'all take care. Oh, real quick, if you like what you've seen, hit the like button. If you want to see more and you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that way you get notified of any videos or live streams that we do. All right. Meanwhile, y'all take care, stay safe, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye.